Hi, I'm Martin from Printer Party. What we're doing in this video is showing you how to use the iWIC or WICReset app with macOS version 14, Sonoma, to reset your waste counter for your Epson inkjet printer. So you need to open up Safari and you need to type in www.octoink.co.uk/goreset. That will open up our main page to do with WIC reset. You locate the macOS download and click to download it. You then try and open that iWIC DMG and try double clicking on it. And as you can see here, it's rejecting it. So you then click cancel before you go into system settings. Locate privacy and security, then you scroll down until you find the security section there, and you're looking for that open anyway next to WIC reset app. It'll then ask you for your username and password, which you put in, where you then click modify settings, and now as you can see here, you get the option to open your DMG. So you click on it and it will actually open up the app. You then close the assistant because you don't really need it. If you haven't already turned your printer on, you now need to turn it on. While you're waiting for the printer to turn on, you may get this error. As you can see here, that error you can ignore. It's just basically saying the printer isn't responding yet. So just wait and click refresh detected printers list a few times until it finally comes on. As you can see, it's come on and you can now click on read waste counters. That helps us tell whether or not the actual system is responding and communicating properly. Then we close it. We can now then reset the waste counter. So we insert our key and then click OK. Wait for it to tell us to turn the printer off. So you need to turn the printer off at that point. Once you turn the printer off, you'll then get this congratulations message. You can close that. Once the printer's been turned off, all the lights have gone out and you've waited about 5 seconds, you can then turn your printer back on. Once the printer's back on and it's being detected correctly, you can then read the wasting counters again, just to prove that it has in fact reset, as you can see here. Then you can close that window, and that's more or less it. So there you go. That's how you use the WICReset app, or iWIC, in macOS version 14. If you've got a different version of macOS, please see the description below for other links to videos that show how to do it there. If your problem still hasn't been answered, or you've got something else you're a bit unique, please use the comments section and we'll try our best to help you figure out what's going on and find a fix. Other than that, please do like the video, give us a thumbs up, and if you're interested in this kind of content, subscribe to our channel. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.